Getting closer. Oh shit. Cool. Took out the captain. I guess now we can just be all balls to the wall if we want to. Ooh, look at that. There's a dog up there. As much as I don't like hurting dogs, these dogs are not really dogs. They're evil cyborg dogs.
Captain Blazkowicz, we are closing in on what appears to be a courtyard.
Oh, jeez. I'm like obsessed with like breaking boxes over here. Oh shit. What? That is where I have to go, right? I'm assuming. Weird.
Up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads.
Yes, sir.
You believe it pays off?
Low and bad.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, get up!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
Oh, what the heck?
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door! Trigger the goddamn incinerator!
What's going on, Porch for Life?
Wait, shit!
Let's burn this one!
Come on! Come on! We're all screwed!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Crap, where is it? Oh my gosh. Oh, there's a key. Oh, well. That's good, brother. No work makes me happy as well. What? Oh, I have to carry? Oh, gosh. Come on, guy. I will save you. Apparently, I did not save him in time. Happy in the pants, that's funny.
Shit, you bastard!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you ever seen...
Oh, shit! What is that thing? Oh! Dang, that thing was a boss.
Everybody still breathing?
The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
God, what opened from this side?
I don't know, man. It's kind of crappy weather outside here.
Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this.
Oh. That's not good. Let's out of here.
No more brushes in the next Ghostbuster ring. It's down in a trench somewhere.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murder so many times. I lost count.
Ooh. So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget for them.
I like yours.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
You decline my opinion. I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Oh, no. All right. Alright, I'm gonna go with the left one, just cause you told me to, Gert. Let's go left. Choose Wyatt. Fine, Wyatt, you're going down.
Yes. An astute selection.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General Death's in. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Get off him.
the nozzles for the incinerator out of action. Use your pipe and help me smash them short.
Oh, come on.
About broken feet. You get the damn window open. I'll wire the metal control box there next to the window.
Save me, you fucking asshole. I've been to Willowman. Can't you see that? I've been shot, stabbed. I was almost raped in Indiana for fuck's sake. Broke my fingers, broke my hand, broke both my feet, shot in the arm, lost my fucking eye for God's sake. You're not that one.
Wow, that was intense. Oh. That was a pretty long intro for a game. Now it shows me credits.
Obudził się.
Co?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka? Ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Later, dude. Have a great day.
Trapped in my body. My blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. Hospital. No.
Thanks for following me. Really appreciate it.
Nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Yeah, I feel bad for him too, dude.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt. Na, kein Grund, mühselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Oh gosh. It's murder. You get.
No one should be made to die like this.
Alright, it looks like we have two of the commanders in the area. Oh crap. Alright, well, let's see. Oh, there's a guy way over there. I guess I'm gonna try to be stealthy in this area. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I like this dual wielding, it's just ridiculous. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, there was a commander right there. Alright, this other guy's like right around the corner. Hey, you know what's weird there, Ports for Life? I know I've had at least like two or three people in this chat stream, but it does not say that anybody's actually watching me right now. Like in my follow thing, it doesn't even see that you're there at all. It's very weird. Oh, Oh crap, he's right there. He didn't see me though. He's like right around the corner. Oh, got him. Yeah, I don't know what to say. It's really weird. Ooh, that guy looks like he got it bad. That's terrible. It's just terrible. Alright, let's look around for stuff. We need, like, ammo. Ooh. Downstairs, looks like. Yeah, I think that's everything in the area. I'm not gonna worry about it. Oh wait, what's back in here?
I've been here before.
I could have sworn I just... oh. What's that? Open. You open. Nope. Alright. Oh! Oh. Opens from other side, huh? Okay.